Do you realise that throughout the year, Jesus is the only person who we all take the time to celebrate the actual birth of? Sure, we celebrate babies being born, but they're once in a lifetime. We celebrate people's birthdays, but that tends to be acknowledging that they're a year older. Christmas is unique in that every year it celebrates the actual birth of someone. And we tend to do this in a big way because Jesus' birth was part of the most remarkable event in human history. And this message is so obvious that it often gets overlooked, even at Christmas time. God brought himself to our level in the form of a vulnerable human baby. How amazing is that? The creator of the universe came to visit this planet as a baby. If he came in all his glory, of course, then maybe we'd have been scared off, maybe even intimidated into having a relationship with him. But he came as one of us, someone we can relate to, someone we can willfully decide to trust in or to reject, because he loves us that much. Like the wise men and the shepherds, we ought to marvel at his incarnation, God becoming flesh, to stand in awe of the tiny baby who had created his worshippers. This child, who grew into manhood, lived a perfect life and willingly died for your sins and mine. And now you and I may be assured of our place in heaven for eternity, merely by placing our faith, our trust, in Jesus Christ's death and resurrection. It's an amazing story. And Christ is at the centre of it. Without Christ at the centre of Christmas, all the festivities lack power. They lack meaning. They lack relevance. If your Christmas seems to be caught up in the superficial realm, if you ever feel that they're starting to lack meaning, then focus on Jesus again. Because the only way for Christmas to have meaning and to be complete is to celebrate the baby who was born for us and to trust the Saviour who died for us. I wish you a very Merry Christmas, but more than that, I wish you a meaningful Christmas.